I'm ready, bike's ready, training's ready. Yeah, ready.
Bit of oiling, check the brakes.
So now it's just a bit like tapering, relaxing, eating a lot of pasta and pizza, some carbo loading. Basically, I think the rest of my training is just eating.
Now only a few days left for the bike ride. So I'm just targeting some easy, light spinning sessions, keep myself positive, and some carb loading in the final week.
So the final training has just been a couple of short rides, just to keep everything ticking over, and then really about the week before the ride, just do nothing. Just let all the aches and pains come out. Okay, my mantra throughout the ride is that every time I turn my pedal, that's a meter closer to the destination.
I think you just have to try and enjoy it and remember what it's for. It's an amazing opportunity that we get to cycle together, you know, as a team. It's amazing that we get to cycle from Munich to Vienna with all the support that we get alongside it, and ultimately it's all for charity.
Spinathon is like one of the biggest fundraising events we do before the ride. We do spinning 24/7 across 16 locations, cold locations, where everyone from that particular location is spinning for the 24 hours non-stop. So that's the biggest fundraising event what we do before the cold project.
It's a mixture of emotions. A bit of you just relieved you've got through. I'm group captain this time, so you want to make sure that everybody you started with finishes. That's probably the most important thing. Getting everybody back, nobody injured, everybody safe. You can then switch off, relax.
It's a great feeling when your hard work pays off. You spend a lot of weekends on the bike, on the road, because you have to prepare yourself. So when you complete it, it's a great feeling. It's an achievement for me, because you are doing this for a great cause.
I mean, to have this experience again, to cycle with people, to do something really great together, I think that's one of the main goals from the bike ride again, to have this spirit to do something great, something amazing, and have a pretty nice time all together.